Aquarius, welcome to your reading. Aquarius Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs. Mid-month, 15 to the 31st. Aquarius. Let's begin with a life path reading first. And if you need a personal reading, you can go to my website. It should be showing. And also everything in the description below the box below, in the description below the video, there should be the links that you need, okay, to get a personal reading, or check it out. Also the merch. Okay, so we've got a lot of things here. So you, there may be a lot of groups of you, some of you building something that's going to bring divine healing to the world and love, so you can achieve something that you're going to be very proud of, and it's going to help others. Okay, others of you, your creative expression could be online, and it could be to do with travel, having to travel a lot. Creative could be writing, or I'm hearing here songs, writing songs. Some of you are artists and you travel a lot. Others of you could even be your, any type of creative expression, painting, drawing, or, you know, anything connected to the social media, YouTube, travel, YouTube channel. Yeah, others of you, you've got the healing path and school. Going to school to learn, become a nurse, become a doctor. And others of you, you have your family and friends around you. That's part of your life purpose, to write something about family, write something about, you know, family. So a book that could help families, that could help. It's a central purpose, is your friends and family. So there's also a book, writing a book that is connected to your life purpose. Okay, let's move into the love, romance angels. Okay, engagement. Some of you, things are moving to a more committed, ascending to a higher level of commitment. Aquarius. Oh, wow. Okay. Time apart from the person that you maybe were committed to. Okay. There is a separation here. And you need to decide what's going to happen. If you still love this person, there is deception, healing the issues that, you know, that happened between the two of you. It could be to do with family and friends, okay, that caused the deception. Some of you, you're in a relationship that your family or their family, they don't really like they may not like you, or your family and friends don't like the person that you were committed to or thinking about, you know, getting into a commitment with. So that causes separation, or the issues around. So you could have children from this person as well. And some of you, yeah, you could, there is a separation of someone that is married. So you could have been involved with someone that was already in a relationship with someone else. And they're going to decide that, you know, based on their feelings, how they feel about you, if they love you and if they tell you that they love you, they are going to separate from the other person. If that's the case, if you're involved with someone that is in a relationship with someone else. Okay, so, yeah, Three of Pentacles. Some of you are having to work things out again and work out a way off. Could be around the family, around your children, co-parenting, I'm hearing. the Two of Wands. Okay, and the Ace of Wands reversed. So there is definitely someone that is avoiding taking action and making a final decision here to move things to the next level. So this pause in action could be the separation and avoiding the final decision here with the Judgment coming back to you, coming back to have a committed relationship with you. There is a Capricorn, King of Pentacles is reversed, and the Magician reversed as well. So Aries, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius with a Page of Swords. So it could be a child. You have one child of this person, or this could be an air sign that is, you know, they're not making a decision here. They really fall into this temptation, or it could be you that you have temptation around you, or bad habits. You can get a little bit manipulative, or this person is a little bit manipulative. There could also be a Capricorn manipulating them. Could be a family member, could be, you know, someone. Yeah, I'm feeling someone that works with them, or someone that is part of the family, because you've got the family issues there. I strongly felt that this person, their family or your family, doesn't really want this to happen. Yeah, but there is cheating here. The Love is reversed. Again, Gemini or Capricorn, but this person falls into temptation very easily, or you do. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. There's a Virgo here, the Hermit. So you need to take time to think. Eight of Pentacles. So the effort that, you see, if they don't put on, they don't put any effort in the relationship, because if you're trying to work things out and they're not acting on it, or if you don't put in the effort, you know, it's time to really make a decision. You have to gonna make a decision, even though there's a lot of feelings involved, and you may love this person, or, you know, they could love you, but they keep deceiving. Wow, Justice reversed. Could be a Libra. The separation with the Hangman. So yeah, so I strongly feel that with the Page of Wands again reversed, so they're not really acting upon what they have and should be doing, okay, to resolve the situation. Yeah, Four Wands reversed. You got Scorpio. Could be a Scorpio female as well, saying or involved in this. You've got the Death card, so this is an ultimatum. You're giving them an ultimatum. Yeah. One of you is just comfortable with the situation, comfortable with this not being anything official, or if you're dealing with someone that has a third party, you know, they actually married even. I'm sure it's not for all, obviously, but, you know, to go ahead and divorce someone and really begin this, they're very scared to put an end and have this new beginning with you, which makes you feel like you want to give up and cut them off, and, you know, especially not hearing and not knowing where you stand. But Ace of Swords and Temperance is telling you to wait for the communication, wait for clarity, wait until, you know, there's a new beginning here. I think that you're gonna be able to communicate, but you need to be patient with them. There's a wait. got the Sun card, reverse, and victory. Could be a Leo, pride, a lot of pride. Someone that is on their mission, on their high horse. Okay, so they don't want to come down. Six of Swords reversed. It's difficult to get over this. It feels for you, or even Ten of Wands. Okay. Wow, so much indecision. See what this is. Aquarius, mid-month, January. So a willingness, so being willing to do that, to compromise if the end result is love. Okay, so to find a compromise here, and maybe this person needs more time, and there's peacefulness. You recognize that balance, kindness, and love bring calmness to your soul. So doing this in a calm, peaceful manner. That's why Temperance is here. Could be a Sagittarius, some of you, fire sign. Discernment. You are developing the skill to distinguish love from fear and truth from illusion. Yeah, so, you know, you're cutting out the BS here, because you no longer even believe what this person says to you. And it's really, you want the truth. Could be a Scorpio lying to you. Strong Scorpio. Compassion and purpose, demonstrating love, language of the heart by actively sharing and living love, truth from illusion. Some of you are fearful to live, to believe, to because of this, the lover's reverse, that this person has cheated before. Young female, fun times, union. Okay, so, right. So if you're dealing with a young female, or you are young, it could be that, you know, you need to just take this as something that you're gonna, okay, gonna have fun, someone that you're gonna have fun with. You could hear that this, he, or she is having fun with someone else, okay? So one of you want commitment, one the other one wants to be free and have just, you know, just have fun. And still, I feel that they want you to be committed to them, but not, you know, one of you, it's definitely not. There is someone that is out there that is very, you know, good-looking, very attractive, that, you know, it could be you, or it could be someone that you hear that they're dating now. Okay, past love. Here's your past love, or someone, yeah, open relationship. They're seeing someone from their past again. Why is this union here? Some of you, you've known them from a long time. So since you were very young, both of you. There is someone that has a son, okay, with the gifts. It could be, this person could be someone that comes in by surprise. They can give you a lot of gifts, or you know, make you feel very good, okay? But you're not happy with the open relationship, or they want more, okay? It could be you that you're just giving out, that you don't really want to anything serious. And you're the one that could be still stuck with someone from your past, okay, in an open relationship. So you kind of do your own thing, but you still see this person. So, yeah, with the Ice Queen here. Yeah, some of you are not interested in that commitment. This person could want to give you a ring, even. But the Ice Queen, it's like you're not impressed. Because some of you feel that it's only going to be you committed to this person and not them. Young male and mature. So there could be a difference of age for some. And like I see, this Ice Queen could be a female in your family or their family that is not very happy. They don't want you to marry this person. They don't want him or her to commit to the Aquarius, okay? So thank you so much, and I hope it helps. I will be back soon. Take care. Thank you. Bye-bye.